two drivers hit by the same man. Next Judge Judy.
Catch CSI Miami tonight on CBS. It's all here.
Chris?
Yeah. Thanks for waking me up. My shift at Memorial earlier today was killer. If I hadn't grabbed that nap.
Well, you still look white.
It'll pass.
So, well, maybe things will be lighter tonight at the clinic.
Yeah, that will never happen. Look, have you seen my,
Well, if you weren't trying to make extra money so we could get a place, then you wouldn't have to work overtime on top of your overtime.
Look, it won't last forever.
Well, yeah, well, you can let me help.
Allison, you said that you wanted to focus on going back to school, right?
One of these days, I guess, but...
Okay, so don't worry about it. Hey, will you grab me an apple?
No, oh, right here. There's an apple sandwich and a bag of chips, okay?
Yeah. You know, I could get used to having you around.
Well, you're stuck with me, so get used to it. And come on, you gotta get out of here. You gotta cure diseases and all of that great stuff. Okay?
I'll see you in the morning.
Okay, well, okay. I'll have coffee waiting for you.
Okay.
Show you the ropes. That way you can hit the ground running.
Okay.
Okay. Aaron, you're in charge. Curtis, man the door. If there's a problem, call my cell phone. Good luck.
Hey. Hey, scored big points with Molly naked in here tonight.
Oh, I thought I was gonna be late.
Nope. Fine. Come on. Let me show you where to keep the setups. Let's go.
Oh, Aaron. I didn't want to ask Molly because I didn't want her to think that I was desperate or anything. But I'm gonna get paid for my training today, right?
Oh yeah.
Okay, great, because I really, really need that extra money.
Don't get too excited. It's probably just be a few bucks. It's been kind of slow.
Hey, Oakdale! The doctor is in the house!
Aaron and Allison will be your service tonight, Mr. Reese.
Oh, come on. Curtis, my man. We know each other better than that. Did I tell you to call me Doc?
Okay, yeah, sure. what can we get you to drink, sir?
Curtis, you know these two over here? I mean, because I'm be slinging around some serious cash up in here tonight. I want to make sure it goes to the right place if, you know what I'm saying.
Yeah, they're cool. Aaron actually helped me get this job.
Oh, Aaron. Hit me up with a bottle of your best champagne, man.
Okay.
No. Make it two.
Yes, sir.
Wait. Call me Doc.
Okay, Doc.
All right.
And if I can get you anything else.
Well, I tell you what, sweetie. That lovely smile of yours is a good start. You take care of the good doctor, and the good doctor will take care of you.
It's not abnormal for Rosanna to miss a child that was hers for the first few months of his life.
And arranging for some thief to steal his comb and brush set? What would you call that, honey?
Okay, just because Craig thinks that there's some kind of agenda.
Yeah, this one time, I actually think he's right. Something serious is going on with your sister.
Yeah, you bet there is, Jack. She's getting a divorce. And because of her Nimrod husband, she lost her child. Just get off her case,
okay?
All
right, fine. Help me with that, then.
Jack.
Tell me everything that Rosanna's told you about Cabot since she's been back to town.
Like, I can remember every single word.
Try. Has Rosanna suggested maybe going to see Cabot?
No.
Because if she's planning to try to get that child back somehow, honey, you wouldn't be doing her any favors by encouraging her. Tell me what she told you, girlie.
I don't want Sage to wake up Parker, okay?
All right, now I'll get her bottle. But I want you to tell me exactly what she told you. I need answers about what's going on with Rosanna, and I need them tonight.
And gone.
Why would he pack up and leave without even talking to me?
You fired him, Mother.
No, I didn't fire him. Paul fired him. I only agreed to it till I could get Paul to change his mind.
Well, how was Jordan supposed to know that? Now we might never see him again.
Mm. Mm. Mm.
was unexpected.
I'm really so upset about you losing your job. Oh, I didn't mean to get so carried away. I hope that wasn't unpleasant for you. The kiss, I mean.
Unpleasant? Hardly.
Good. I have to tell you, I'm not accustomed to being so impulsive.
Really?
Yeah. You know, I've just been so isolated lately, so guarded and suspicious. I was afraid I was turning into stone. I guess I should be grateful that there's proof now I'm flesh and blood.
Well, so am I, but believe me, the last thing I would call you is cold.
Good. Shall we have another?
I should warn you first.
Ooh. Ominous.
I have a unique ability.
Promising.
Rosanna, I can always tell when I'm being played. And that kiss from out of the blue? Maybe you could save us both a little time and just name the game.
See how hard it is for people with diabetes to lose weight. My advice, exercise, eat right, and try new Glucerna weight loss shakes made specially for people with diabetes. A 5% weight reduction can help lower your blood sugar naturally. For someone 200 pounds, that's just 10 pounds. Glucerna has a patented blend of slowly digested carbohydrates, clinically shown to help manage blood glucose. Delicious Glucerna weight loss shakes. It's time for a taste of freedom.
Some paper towels say they've improved, but you know what? They're still not as strong as Bounty. Put them to this same test and they just fall apart. Only Bounty is quilted and it's stronger, so it holds up to even the toughest jobs. Bounty, the stronger quilted quicker picker upper.
Eliminate odors and leave the carpet fresh air clean with Febreze every day.
Yo, that's nice.
That is nice.
Yeah, that's nice, man.
Eliminate odors and leave your car fresh air clean with Febreze every day.
You are 2 years old, and you're surprised you can pull open the other leading training pad like a diaper. You want Pampers Easy Ups. They're like real underwear. Easy Ups, inspired by toddlers, created by Pampers.
Today's menu, juicy pomegranate, persimmon, and lychee surprise. And the exotic fruit extracts of blackberry, avocado, and mango sensation. It's an organic experience that's positively delicious. Herbal Essences Fruit Fusions.
My allergies used to really bother me. But with Clarinex, they're no big deal. See? No biggie. That's the beauty of Clarinex.
Clarinex helps block histamine with receptor protection to relieve allergy symptoms for a full 24 hours from pets, pollen, mold, and dust. Side effects are similar to placebo and may include sore throat, dry mouth, and fatigue.
Talk to your doctor about prescription Clarinex. You hold the power. All day, every day.
Tonight on The Late Show, Dave's got Tom Hanks. Plus...
Do we have a second?
Music from NERD and Biff gets knee surgery tonight.
Could your child's lifespan be shorter than yours?
Tomorrow on The Early Show.
Oh, for Pete's sake. Close on Allison! Ugh. Chris! Close all over the place. thought one of the kids forgot their keys.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Kim. I know it's late,
no,
but...
No,
it's the okay. Lights were on, so I thought you just got back.
Come on in. Actually, I'm still so wired from my trip, and looks like nobody's home. You want some tea?
Sure.
Oh, terrific.
That'd be great.
Terrific. Come on, I'll make some. So, I hear that the reception for Doc Reese went very well.
So Bob talked to you already, then?
Are you kidding? He talked to me. He was raving about the guy. It's his new best friend. Actually, if I had known that the way to my husband's heart was hiring an ex-football star, then it years ago. You know what I'm dying to know is he as gorgeous in person as he is on tape?
Oh, he's good looking. But does that and the fact that he's an ex NFL player qualify him to be on-air talent?
Well, no, he's got broadcast experience. Why, did something happen?
Not yet. But Kim, I did research on the guy. And based on that and his bizarre behavior at the reception, I think your prospective sportscaster is a walking time bomb.
They're sure growing pretty here in Oakdale. Hey, so listen a little bit. I was wondering if you could
take this.
I guess you don't like money.
No, of course I do. Are you kidding? I've already spent this in my head, but I've got a boyfriend.
I'm not really sure where you're going with this.
Well, exactly how much taken care of do you think that $100 buys?
I was thinking more along the lines of some champagne glasses, perhaps some bread and butter. And you know what? If it's not too much of a problem, some of that imported bottled water to clear the palate.
I thought that...
It's a tip. It's a tip, Allie. I'm sorry, Allison. This is our first night.
First night?
Yeah.
Oh, well then, let's make it a night to remember. Hey, listen. A little bit. You're safe with me.
All right. Thank you so much. And I'm really sorry. Well, I mean, so do you work at Memorial? Because my mom's a doctor there.
Hey, you guys hear this girl? She is hilarious.
She's a crack up.
Boy, she's something else. Hey, keep the floor, man. Keep the floor.
Are you insane? Do you know who that is? Doc Reese.
Okay, I get it. But you know, just between you and me, I'm just so glad that Chris and I are already hooked up because. Looking at the way that some of those girls, they, like, just throw themselves at a doctor, I just think it's pathetic. This is Barbara Ryan. May I speak to the night manager, please? Honey, Jordan is probably still in his room. We'll get him back over here and we'll tell him that he's rehired.
And if he refuses to take the job back because of the shoddy way he's been treated, what then?
He's a shrewd guy. He wants this job as much as we want him.
No, not anymore. That's what I'm trying to tell you. He's angry and hurt that you backed Paul over him.
Paul is my son. I didn't have a job. Hello? Yes, I'm still holding. Hello? Honey, listen to me. I had to make Paul understand that I would back him up no matter what. And then and only then could I get him to change his mind about Jordan.
It was still unfair.
Yes, it was. And that's why we're going to make things right. Yes. Oh, Mr. Fitzsimmons. Yes, it's lovely to hear your voice, too. Listen, my associate, Jordan Sinclair, has he checked out of the hotel? Good. By any chance, have you seen him tonight? You have. Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
No, where are you going? Where are you going? Jordan is at the hotel. I have to find him and make sure that he doesn't leave town.
You have to calm down. I'm not letting you behind the wheel of a car like this.
I'm fine.
No, you're not. Now tell me something. Is there more going on here than I realize?
You gonna start meddling again, Mother?
No, I'm really asking you a simple question.
No, don't start, Mom. Jordan is not a user, okay? He's not after my money or my family connections. In fact, after tonight, he's probably going to hate my family. He's just a nice guy, and I happen to like him a lot. And I was starting to think that maybe something could happen between us, but now...
I'm going to call and have my driver take you over to the Lakeview. You're not driving like this. What are you waiting for?
You're okay with this?
Would you go? You go check his room. You check the lounge. You check the gym. He's probably there punching something. I'll continue on the phone, okay? We'll get him back. For both of us.
Really?
Mommy's on the case. And by the way, I approve.
Are you playing me?
Now, what is the safe reply to that question? I say, no, I'm not playing you, and you doubt me. I say, yes, I'm playing you, and you distrust me.
Or you could just tell me the truth.
And what's in that for me?
It was nice getting to know you, Rosanna. Even nicer kissing you. Good night.
Wait, well, come on now. You've caught me a little off guard, okay? I'm a little rusty with being honest. My ex-husband was an incomparable gamesman, and after so many years with him, I... Being frank is a talent I seem to have lost.
So, the kiss.
I was upset.
Because I was fired?
Because I felt responsible. Come on, all right, I need you.
Rosanna, you've got millions of dollars, you have a huge corporation, and you need me. For what?
I need to be kissed. Held, wanted.
Why me?
Well, why not you? I find you attractive.
I find you amazing.
Well, great. That's a start. Why don't we have a drink, and you can stay a while. You're hesitating.
Evaluating. I'll pour.
Oh, of course. Now, let's see. We've established that you're attractive and attracted, and yet still you have questions. Now, why would that be? Surely you don't find me intimidating. That's a no. Is there somebody else?
I am presently unattached.
Oh. So what's the problem?
I usually just don't get this lucky. Rich, powerful, gorgeous Rosanna Cabot ends her marriage to fellow mover and shaker Craig Montgomery, and her guy of choice is me.
Well, don't get ahead of yourself, Jordan. So far, I've only chosen to kiss you.
Touché.
Two for play?
And the next move.
Oh, hey, hi. I'm Baker. Don't mind me. I'm just a dermatophyte. You know, a nail infection. All I want is to get in here and live under your nail. You can't get me with clippers or those surface treatments you try on your own. I'm in too deep in your nail bed. I'll make myself comfortable. Invite a few friends. Settle in.
Do you have thick, discolored, or flaky nails? Millions of people do. It may be caused by an active live infection. That's why you should ask your doctor about prescription-only Lamisil. Unlike surface treatments, Lamisil is a pill that works through the bloodstream to target and attack the infection at its source, underneath the nail. In fact, you can start to see clearer, healthier nails in just 3 months. Lamisil isn't for people with liver or kidney problems. In rare cases, serious side effects in the liver or serious skin reactions have occurred, so your doctor may do a simple blood test. Other side effects, including headache, diarrhea, indigestion, and rash, were generally mild. Ask your doctor about Lamisil. Once daily Lamisil tablets get your nail infection where it grows.
Love to buy you breakfast.
Nice try. I know about the free rebate.
Okay.
The Swanson Great Starts rebate lets you try delicious scrambled eggs and bacon for free.
So eight-ish?
No-ish.
How you doing?
From Monistat comes the one-dose ovule, a soft gel insert that's part of the Monistat One combination pack, which means relief starts faster. That one-dose pill can take up to 24 hours. Fast relief means Monistat.
Introducing the new Little Tykes Pirate Ship Playhouse. It is empowered by wind or sails.
There is a storm! Keep ahoy!
It is empowered by tides or currents.
We're sinking, abandoned ship! We made it!
It's powered by a child's imagination. The new Pirate Ship Playhouse from Little Tykes, where the way kids really play.
Presenting you Happy O
Ultra Bags. They're thicker and tough enough to overstock.
Hefty, hefty, hefty.
Try new Hefty Ultra Bags.
Oh, my back.
Need some help?
Yeah.
Try my Bayer Back and Body.
Thanks, hon.
It's Bayer Aspirin plus a special pain relief booster. It works right where it hurts. Bayer Back and Body. Get moving again. Pain-free.
Shoppers, come meet the Quilted Northern Quilters at aisle 6 with their new Quilted Northern bath tissue.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, hi.
I love your work. You really can see and feel the difference.
Wow, everyone is excited about our softest bath tissue ever.
Only new Quilted Northern has a top sheet with new improved quilting for extra softness and a second layer that's velvety soft.
You're even cuter in person.
New Quilted Northern. It's all in the quilting.
So I see that pretty boy quarterback and I say, hey, you got a real nice smile on you, boy. Use it while you can, because come Sunday, I am going to rip your head off. Hey, Big C, let's get another round for the house, man.
All right.
Luke, another round.
Well, what are we supposed to do? The kitchen was supposed to close a half an hour ago, and the doctor keeps ordering.
His name is Doc, Allie. He's an ex-football star.
Oh.
Yeah.
So that's why he's so big, I guess.
Look. All right, I want you to go down there and tell him that it's the last call. We're closing up real soon. Get his credit card, and we'll tally up the spill, okay? Mm-hmm.
So, come Sunday, the quarterback's up at the line.
Yeah.
He's making his signals. Uh-huh. He's looking around. And I catch his eyes. Catch his eyes. And I give him one of those. After that, oh, hell, he was toast.
Oh.
Hey, tell your chef he is top of the line.
He'll be revved, you think so.
Yeah. Hey, you keep it up a little bit.
You know what? I would love to, but see, the kitchen's about to close. It was actually supposed to close a half an hour ago, and it's last call, so.
So. Aww. Then we better drink while the drinking's good.
Yeah.
Who wants another round?
Yeah.
I'll get you a check.
Yeah, I'll tell you what. That should cover it. All right. Well, it looks like this party's winding down, girls.
Oh, no.
Relax, relax, relax. If this big meeting I have in the morning goes well, we're going to make this our regular watering hole.
Oh, yeah!
Is the Dodge check ready yet? Yeah, but something's off with this machine. What you doing?
It says Doc's card has been declined.
So listen, don't worry. I know all about Doc's reputation.
Yeah,
he can be... I'm sure he can be very naughty.
Kim, do you know the real reason why he left his last job?
Oh, I don't know. He got angry at a commentator?
Right, right. Yeah, because this commentator made a derogatory remark about Doc's favorite coach. So, you know what Doc did? He mooned the guy on the air.
You're kidding. No kidding.
Well, look, they fired him,
so I'm sure he learned his lesson.
No, Kim, what if he does that here?
Oh, come on. It's not going to happen here.
You don't know that.
He says, do you know how popular he is? Do you have any idea how lucky we are that he was available?
Of course he was available. No other station would touch him.
Well, their tough luck, their loss.
Kim.
Molly, I know. I'm taking a chance. But, kiddo, we need the numbers. And having a sportscaster who can shake things up a little bit may not be such a bad idea. Excuse me.
Hello.
Molly, we've got a problem.
What's going on?
One of our customers just ran up a huge, huge tab, and his credit card's been declined.
Great. Love those deadbeats. What's his name?
Doc Reese.
Has Rosanna expressed any plans to try and see the baby?
Jack, I already told
you. No, honey, you avoided answering my question, which is what you're doing right now, and it's worrying me. Has Rosanna planned on going to Canada at all?
Are you asking me if Rosanna is planning to kidnap Cabin?
Yes, that's what I'm asking.
Well, no, Jack, the answer is absolutely no. But he left a huge hole in her heart. And when this happened to us, we had a baby on the way. We had each other.
What does it have to do with our situation?
She has no child. She has no husband. She has no place where she feels she truly belongs, and that's all she's ever wanted. So if she's acting a little weird lately, I think I can understand that, can't you? I know if I lost you and... and Sage and Parker all in one fell swoop, I would be a raving lunatic.
She still has you, though.
You want me to tell you what my sister told me?
Yes, please.
She told me that her heart is broken. That she misses Cabot every minute of the day. And that she's trying to find... She's trying to find a way to move on.
With Cabot or without him?
Jack.
Okay, all right, one last question. Do you think she's working with anybody, honey?
Where does that come from?
I don't know. I'm just thinking about this Degrassi guy she hired. Maybe she pulled somebody else in to help her with whatever she's planning. Who's she been hanging out with lately?
Oh, Jack. I don't know. I'm her sister, not her babysitter.
Okay. Looks like she's keeping you in the dark, just like the rest of us.
Looks like. Where are you going?
To the station. Can't shake the feeling that she's up to something, honey. I just hope it's not something incredibly stupid. Don't wait up. Thanks for the drink.
Oh, what? You're afraid that I'm gonna ply you with liquor and have my way with you?
You don't scare me, Rosanna, but you do make me wonder, and you definitely give me ideas. But I've got packing I have to do.
What, you're still planning on leaving town?
There's nothing keeping me here.
Well, I just put a very lucrative option on the table. You can work for me.
Yeah, but after tonight, that option's gotten a lot more complicated.
Or less so. If you want a job at Cabot Motors, stay in Oakdale. If you want a more personal relationship, just stay. Sleep on it.
I'll do that.
So perhaps we can discuss your future over breakfast.
Sure. Call me when you get up.
Jordan? Jordan, it's Jennifer. Are you there? I need to see you. Jordan?
Visitor?
Jordan, please. Please open up.
Coming up on As the World Turns.
Chris's mom is here. She can't see me.
Why not?
Because Chris doesn't know that I took this job.
Here we go again.
You're just going to have to wait a little longer. Everything is going to be over soon.
You're not planning to kidnap Cabot, are you?
Marie Callender began every recipe the same way, with care. And her pot pies were no exception. Marie used big tender chunks of juicy white meat chicken, farm fresh vegetables, and a golden flaky crust she always made from scratch. And to this day, all Marie Callender's pot pies are made the same way, including new creamy Parmesan chicken and new honey roasted chicken. Delightful new flavors made the way you'd expect. Made with the care of Marie in your grocer's freezer.
Millions of us are hospitalized with heart-related chest pain or a certain type of heart attack, what doctors call ACS. The cause? For most, it was blood platelets that formed clots which blocked blood from getting to the heart. Think aspirin and your other heart medications alone are enough? One more thing could help make a difference. Ask your doctor about adding Plavix. Add it to aspirin and your current treatment. Plavix goes beyond what you're taking to help raise protection against heart attack or stroke. Plavix and your other medications work in different ways. Plavix, taken with aspirin, plays its own role in keeping blood platelets from sticking together and forming clots, which helps keep blood flowing.
If you have a medical condition that causes bleeding, such as a stomach ulcer, you shouldn't use Plavix. The risk of bleeding may increase with Plavix, and when you take Plavix with certain other medications, including aspirin, review your medicines with your doctor to minimize this risk. Additional rare but serious side effects could occur.
Add Plavix for more protection against heart attack or stroke.
Got an itch? Scratching tears up skin. Maximum Strength Lenacane saves your skin from scratching with maximum anti-itch medicine and antibacterial to help kill germs. Lenacane stops the itch, saves your skin.
You know the magic that happens when you mix up old friends and new pals? The same thing happens when iced tea meets lemonade. Lemonade iced tea from Country Time.
somebody please refill that Glade plug-in?
Don't forget to refill your Glade plug-ins, because the new refills freshen even better.
Plug it in, plug it in.
I'll put another one in.
I order you to refill the Glade plug-ins at once.
Don't forget to refill your Glade plug-ins, because the new refills freshen even better.
Plug it in, plug it in.
CBS Tonight. A policeman is murdered. Now to find the killer, CSI Miami will go up against internal affairs.
You're in my crime scene.
Actually, you're in mine.
I'm doing my job and leaving a cop killer on the street.
A new CSI Miami, CBS Tonight.
Think babysitting is easy? Not for the King of Queens.
This is coffee, baby. This is a grown-up drink, just like the big vodka I'm going to have after your parents pick you up.
The King of Queens, CBS Wednesday.
Today on Living It Up with Ali and Jack, celebrity designer Shoshana Lonstein-Gruz shows us the hot new sexy bathing suits for summer.
Plus, The Bachelor's Bob Guinea talks about his new love, and he's going to make his secret sandwich recipe.
And we've got fabulous four-day getaways for $400.
All that, so stay with us.
Hi, I'm Diane Lamastis for Eddie Z's. Want to make your home look fantastic for less? Let Eddie Z's talented decorator show you how. All Eddie Z's signature blinds and shades are buy one, get one free. Plus, purchase custom drapery and get up to 60% off on the fabric. Buy today, get 1 year to pay. Plus, shop at home free when you call 1-877-4-BLINDS. That's fantastic savings, but only until Saturday. Right, Marriott?
Eddie Z's. Nobody does blinds and drapery better. Nobody.
At Jenny Craig, you've always been able to have your cake and eat it too. And now, best-selling author and executive chef Carrie Neff has created mouth-watering new recipes to complement Jenny's cuisine. With Jenny Craig, you get the perfect mix of delicious menus, activities that fit your lifestyle, and one-on-one support from your Jenny Craig consultant. Together, we can change your life.
It's all part of Jenny Craig's new recipe for healthy living.
Lose 20 pounds for just $20, plus the cost of food. Call 1-800-JENNY-20 today.
Paparazzi Attack, Oprah's Tour, and New Wedding Fashions, next ET.
Judging Amy, Tuesdays on CBS. It's all here.
He's not. Rosanna's gonna think I'm nuts, which I probably am.
I've already had to say goodbye to Jennifer once tonight. She was pretty upset that I was fired.
I can imagine.
I just wasn't up to facing her again.
Well, no need to explain. I think I understand the situation perfectly. Why don't you call me when you figure it out, okay? Yes, Rosanna. Those plans you have about Cabot. Maybe you ought to forget them. Hi.
Hi.
How long will Jack be gone?
Till the morning, I think. But he is all over this, Rosanna. You have got to tell me now what you are planning.
No.
Why? You're driving me nuts. Why are you trying to get Jordan Sinclair to marry you? And what possible connection does that have to Cabot?
I can't tell you anything more without jeopardizing everything.
Everything. Meaning Cabot, too. Look, if you want me to help you protect this child, you gotta give me something here.
No, look, I've already told you too much already, all right? I'm sorry. You're just gonna have to wait a little longer. Everything is gonna be over soon.
And when it is over, what kind of trouble are you going to be in?
None.
Really? Rosanna, you're not planning to kidnap Cabot, are you?
No. Why, is that what Jack thinks?
Yeah, I think that's what he thinks.
Has he talked to anybody about this?
I don't know.
Has he contacted the Canadian authorities?
I don't know, but what difference does that make if it's not what you're planning?
Because it will cause increased scrutiny around Cabot, and Jack could ruin everything.
What are you trying to accomplish?
Why is this happening? First, Jordan gets fired from BRO, and now Jack is meddling?
Jordan got fired from BRO? Why? What happened?
I don't know. I'm not sure, but everything is getting out of control, and I cannot let that happen.
Now, I know it's a long shot, Inspector, but I need you to run a check to see if this Degrassi guy has entered your country within the last week or so. Now, I don't mean to make work for all of us, but I'm concerned that a kidnapping attempt may be made on a child that we knew as Cabot Montgomery. No, I don't have any evidence of a plot. It's just that Rosanna Cabot is behaving strangely. Right. You keep an eye on that baby, and I'll keep watching Rosanna. Thank you.
Celebrating.
Oh, Jordan, we've been looking every place for you.
I got your messages, Barbara. What do you want?
You, back here where you belong.
No, thank you.
But Jordan, Mom wants you back at BRO. The whole thing was a huge mistake.
Doesn't matter.
You don't want to work here anymore?
Jordan, I realize that you must be very upset about this, but you have to also realize that I had to respect Paul's wishes. He's not only my son, he's also a senior officer of this company.
I didn't deserve to be fired, Barbara.
I agree with you. But I also knew that I could get my son to change his mind. It was just going to take a little time. I tried to signal that to you.
Oh, forgive me for being blind to your motives. But Paul wouldn't have been on my case at all if I hadn't been standing up for you.
Which is why I've tried to turn this around so quickly. Now, I believe that you're a man of honor. And I'm hoping you're a man of compassion, too. So forgive us our sins. Please come back to BRO.
Mouth sores. You look like this, but feel like this. You need Orajel Ultra. Its two pain relievers work immediately, while its patented shield acts like a bandage, protecting your mouth sore, letting it heal. Orajel. Immediate relief, lasting protection.
Where will you be when your diarrhea comes back? You should have taken Imodium AD the first time. Don't wait till it's too late.
Jenna made a wish and got the life she always dreamed of.
You're a big time magazine editor.
The red one.
But having it all.
Here are your messages.
My mom called.
Is not nearly enough. Now she'll do whatever it takes to find her way home.
Mom, if you were given one do-over, what would it be?
The critics rave. Jennifer Garner shines. You'll love this movie.
I'm 13.
If you're going to start lying about your age, I'd go to 27.
Rated PG-13. Opens everywhere Friday.
Yeah. Can't beat me, man. Oh. Yo, Quincy.
Number two. What's up, man?
Why don't you bring out that weed, man?
It's gone.
What?
If you know your kid has been smoking pot, whoa, find a way to take action. Get tough, get creative, just get through.
Now I'm counting on you. It's easy. Spray the stain with a stain remover or rub it with a stain thing. Don't be afraid to blot. Let it soak for 5 minutes. Grab a cotton swab, then dab with lemon juice. Now if that doesn't work, just dab with vinegar. You're getting this down? Next, Oxy Booster. Rub, rub, let it sit. Rub, rub, let it soak, and you're good to go.
Or simply use Tide to pre-treat and wash. Because Tide alone works better than the leading Oxy Booster pre-treat stick and competitive detergent combined.
Please tell me you dab, dab, dabbed.
Tide. It's all you need.
If you wanted to create the ideal health drink, you'd want lots of vitamins, like the vitamin C you find in rutabagas. And thiamine. Can't beat liver. And for vitamin B6, Brussels sprouts. Plus minerals like potassium and magnesium. Mmm. Or you could just drink a glass of Florida orange juice.
Full of nutrients and antioxidants that may help fight heart disease. Drink Florida orange juice every day.
Tonight on A New Yes Dear, it's the case of the missing contractor.
Do what I used to do when a guy didn't return my call.
I don't think making out with his brother is going to help.
Then,
I promised my daughter I'd fix her dollhouse.
Meet Mr. Fix-It, but good. On A New Still Standing, and it's Raymond versus Deborah on a brand new episode.
What are you doing?
You're on my side.
Then Charlie's nephew's driving everyone crazy.
It's his mother's fault.
Attaboy.
A new 2.5 Men on the funniest night of the week. CBS Tonight. And later, Dave welcomes Tom Hanks on The Late Show.
When we finally get through to the credit card company, they'll clear this up.
Just give it up, see, his card is bogus.
Should I give my tip back?
See, that's what I'm talking about. Why would my man Doc be dropping hundreds, like, confetti if it was bogus? It's obviously a computer glitch or
something. Okay, well, Molly is on her way. Just make sure he doesn't go anywhere until she gets here.
Okay, well, who's going to stop him, you or Curtis?
Well, I'm going to make some coffee, okay? Offer to them on the house. They'll buy us some time. Okay, let's do this. Come on.
Okay. Run this one.
So this is your car.
Yeah. Doc and I are cool. I told him I spot him on the DL.
You sure?
It's good, man. Run it. Oh, hey, a little bit.
I'll tell you something. You have been a phenomenal waitress. And because it's your first night on the job, bam.
That's $50.
Mm-hmm.
But you might want to hold
Okay,
on.
Doc, you're set.
Okay, great, thank you. And please come back. Anytime, thank you.
Ladies, I will be right back. Curtis, man, let's wait to the facilities.
It's this way, man. I actually need to talk to you about something.
Curtis, man, anything you want, you know you're my boy.
Your car was declined.
Well, Curtis, man, you just told me over there.
Yeah, I took care of it. I used a credit card my dad gave me. I didn't want your rep getting all messed up and everything, you know?
Yeah, I tell you what, I guess I wouldn't look too good getting arrested on the day of my big interview.
Yeah.
Hey, look, Curtis. Look, about that credit card, man. Yeah, it's probably my ex. You know, she's been known to cancel her brother's plastic, try to get back at him, you know. So, hey, but don't worry. I'll make it good, all right? Okay. Hey, thanks, bro.
There is one thing. I gotta pay this off before my dad gets a statement.
Hey, I got you. I got you covered.
It's okay. It was just a mix-up with the credit card company. The bill has been paid.
Ah, you see, relax. Everything's gonna be okay. I am so sorry for what Paul and I put you through tonight. Your loyalty means a great deal to me.
Barbara, you don't have to give me my job back to protect your secrets. I won't tell anyone that you're sick.
I wasn't worried about that, not for even a second. I just don't want to lose you. I don't. Now, I know I'm sick, and I know that I'm going to need you desperately over the next few months. I'm not going to lay this burden on my children. Who else can I trust but you? So please, stay.
Well, guys are looking friendlier. Are you coming back?
What about Paul? I mean, I can't walk around on eggshells
around him. I will handle Paul. But you two guys will have to give each other a little wide berth, I think, for a while. In the meantime, you can work more closely with Jennifer. She can act as kind of a go-between. So I'll let you mull it over. I'll be right back.
Maybe I should sleep on it.
Don't. Say yes,
Jordan.
Stay. Your heart. much still with BRO, isn't it? Because I know our heart is still with you.
Are you sure that Jordan's leaving town?
I'm almost positive. And if he goes, all my plans go with him. I'm so sorry. Tomorrow's your first day at work, isn't it? And here I am dumping all my problems on you. I've kept you up.
No, no. Sage kept me up. And I wouldn't have minded keeping tabs on Jordan for you. Especially if I knew how he figured into the scheme of things.
Nice try.
Well, I guess I'd better get this little night owl back to bed.
Would you mind if I took her up?
No. No, I'm sure she'd love it if her godmother tucked her in. Wouldn't you, sweetie?
Sexy was just for Saturday. Think again. Delicate. Now you can feel sexy every day. Have you seen what's inside? JCPenney.
I knew women lose bone mass, but who knew it could start as early as our 30s? I'm already 34, so I switched to One A Day Women's.
One A Day Women's is a complete multivitamin with more than twice the calcium of Centrum.
I need to stay strong.
One A Day Women's.
Thanks, Mom.
My kids play hard. That's why they love Capri Sun Sport. It helps rehydrate to keep them going. So after this, they can carry their own stuff.
Capri Sun Sport. It's liquid fuel.
In the future, everyone's glasses will automatically adjust to changing light and block out harmful UV rays that can damage the eyes. But for those with transitions lenses, the future is already here. Ask your eye care professional, because the danger is real now, and so is the protection. Transitions, right in any light.
I know it's exciting, but remember, it's a secret. After dinner. Can you keep a secret till after dinner?
I promise. Hey, everybody. We're going to Walt Disney World. We're going to ask you to go, too. But not till after dinner, because it's a secret. So hurry up and eat fast.
Everybody has fun on a Magical Gatherings vacation. To plan yours, call 1-407-W-DISNEY.
Kinda looks like the Rocky Mountains, huh?
Nice.
The new Denver Scramble from Denny's. Egg scrambled with diced ham, green peppers, and cheese. Or try the Country with crumbled sausage or the Fiesta with seasoned ground beef. All served with hash browns, bacon, sausage, and pancakes. Just $4.99. Want a good place to sit and eat? Go to Denny's.
He's young, red hot, and a rising star.
It's your first single.
Get out of here.
But could chasing his dream...
So you're not dating anyone?
No, I'm not.
Leave his girlfriend in the dust.
What if he forgets me?
Check out J.T. Hellstrom this week, Young and the Restless on CBS Daytime.
Mrs. Hughes.
Well, Doc, at last we meet. Hi.
Oh, I didn't think I'd see you here tonight. Well, this morning.
Oh, well, I'm so sorry I had to miss the reception, but I hear everybody really loved meeting you.
Oh, I tell you what, I know I had a great time.
Yeah, yeah, I noticed that. Kind of familiarizing yourself with the Oakdale nightlife.
I know, you know what they say back home. You never really experience a city until you've been out past last call.
Uh-huh. And tell me, how do you stack up?
Oh, great, great. You have some really nice people here.
Good.
Yeah.
What the hell are you doing?
Chris's mom is here. She can't see me.
Why not?
Because Chris doesn't know that I took this job.
Here we go again.
Please, just help me get out of here.
Since your experience has been so positive, am I to assume that we're going to close our deal tomorrow?
Well, if the price is right.
Oh, boy.
Hey, why don't you two join me at my table? Unless Molly would like to close up.
No, I'll just consider it a private party. Stay as long as you like.
Terrific. You know what? Bob had a late call at the hospital tonight, so let me call him and see if he can drive past here on his way home, okay?
You know me. I love a crowd.
All right. Excuse me. I'll be right back.
Thank you for the good word.
Don't thank me. I just hope Kim's ready for what she's getting.
No, at Metro. Right. Your pal Doc is here. Okay. We'll see you soon. All right. Bye, honey.
Hey.
Hey.
Did you take care of everything you needed to take care of?
I think so. Sage, get back to sleep, okay?
She was up for a while.
Oh, I'm sorry. I left you here to pull the night shift all by yourself. Did you miss not having anybody to trade off with while you were walking the floor with our gorgeous little girl?
Hmm. You ready for bed?
I don't know. You seem a little, uptight. Something you want to tell me?
No, just that I'm so sleepy I can hardly keep my eyes open. You coming?
I'll be up in a minute.
So, dare I ask?
I'll stay.
Yes, oh, that's terrific. Oh, you won't regret it.
Thank you.
Are you two headed back to the Lakeview? Because that's where I'm going.
Well, actually, I'm going to stay here and do a little work if the two of you want to go on without me.
You know what, Mom? I'll stay after I see Jordan out.
Okay. Take your time. Thank you.
Good night.
You've made my mother and me very happy. And you deserve a reward.
Yeah, what do you have in mind?
Dinner. How do you feel about a home-cooked meal?
You can cook.
Of course I can cook. I can set it up in my mother's suite.
Well, this I gotta see. What time do you two want me to show up?
Well, I'll check with my mom and I'll let you know. Just come hungry. Don't ever play your hand, Rosanna.
As the world turns.
I'm not a player. I don't lie and I don't tolerate liars.
Are you sure you're working for the right company?
The real question is, are you?
100, 150. It's definitely a start.
Allison!
Are you planning to take Cabot away from his birth mother?
In my line of work, pain was part of the job. But heartburn pain was part of my life until I got help from Prevacid. I'm a pretty tough guy, but that fireball would hit me more often than linebacker.